Welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We just finished talking to the middle-aged man. What's his name again? We fed him. Alf. He'll never forget. For the rest of his damn life. Find my wrench. It was just needed for emphasis. So we're gonna walk around. I think we've talked to everybody here, but now that we've talked to him, the old man seemed to be a major thing that we... not the old man, the middle-aged man seemed to be a major thing that we talked to him. So let's check in with everybody else. So this will also help me remind me of what we're supposed to be doing next. I think we're going to the next shrine, which is through the city, so through the village, actually. Town, whatever. We'll open the flower garden in the back to the victims. I'll also ask the people of the village to take them in so they can sleep under a roof. I'll ask for half price on room charges. You're still charging them, of course. Yeah, I said that before. We don't need a rest right now? I don't think so, anyway. You ready, rest? Yeah, we're good. Check in with these garden people. Rotfi Island. I've read that. Yeah. Galaga strikes without warning. Not that much. He's still eating. Oh, this is the guy who offers us this food. No, we had quite a bit of that. I think we're done. We just need to pass through here then. Just not voicing the repeated dialogue I've said already. I'll talk to the children from Nelva later. I hope they become friends with me. That was the man we just talked to. He's actually right over there. Did I miss anybody? I don't want to miss anybody. I like this song. It's such a little, the little percussion. Same person? Yep. Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied we talked to everybody then. Oh, you found something. Stimulant! I'm full of those. You can actually give us a lot more recare potions, and some mind potions if you ever find them. And Kupo potions, although I never seen them pick that up. Alright, let's see if these people will let us go now? Okay. Oh wait, no? I don't think you should go to Nelva yet. Wait for a while and make sure Galaga is gone before you go. What'd you find out? A mind potion. Sweet! You were listening. I like that. Okay, well, let us go this way. So what do we need to do to pass the time? Is it just resting, or do we actually need to advance the plot in some way? The Village of Lilies, it's called. I mean, I can't help but think we need a quest from somebody. Yeah, I don't need any of this stuff, really. Thank you. mean, maybe I missed something. I don't know what it could be. We bought from him. Oh wait, he's got an exclamation mark over his head now. So we should talk to him again. Maybe he can smuggle us past the guards or something. As a way of thank you. Al says, so what should I do? I have no peers. I was also separated from Morrison. I don't know if he's thinking, or I'm guessing he's like mumbling to himself. This? Ah, you. How long have you been here? Long enough. Chris says, Alf, you have nothing to do, right? Alf says, under his breath, I guess, she speaks harsh. Yurio says, well, the watchman didn't let us pass, saying that Nelva is dangerous. Chris says, we came all the way to Tatuna, but we must stop our pilgrimage if we can't travel to Nelva. Pilgrimage? I was thinking you were too young for travelers, so you are pilgrims. That's right, we're on our way to Aldous. Yo-Yo says, but for now, we don't know how long we must stay in Tatuna. Exactly what I was thinking. Oops, sorry about that, guys. Chris says, the watchman didn't even listen to us, saying that it would be dangerous for children to travel alone. I hope someone will convince them for us. Someone like you, sir. They are saying that children alone is not good, but they can travel with an adult, right? If that is the case, I can come with you. Oh, is he going to join our party? Really? They say it together. I was separated from my partner while escaping from Nelva. I think I came in the opposite direction. Tatuna is on this side of Nelva, and the other side is Tiuyel. I was thinking about going to Tiuyel. Tiuyel? I don't know how to say that. Chris goes, hehe. You're so dim-witted to lose your partner and come to the village on the other side? That's rude. Alf says she is really direct. So what do you think, Yo-Yo? He's a bit undependable, but he's still an adult. They're really ragging on this guy. Alf saying to himself, I guess, calm down, calm down. Chris says, okay, we decided. Alf, please come with us. I wouldn't blame him if he just says, never mind, you brats, figure it out yourself. Alright. Alf, join the party. Wow. Hey, hey. Well, I want to see his stats and stuff. I can't see them. Well, this is going on. Tyro says, I don't think you should go to Nelva yet. Yeah, same thing they said before. Matari says, wait for a while and make sure Galga is gone before you go. Oh, no you don't. This is going to turn out differently this time, buddy. Chris says, but I heard Galga is no longer in Nelva. We must pass through Nelva to continue our pilgrimage. Tyro says, I understand, but no one knows where Galga is hiding. Probably in the water. Can you let us pass, please? Yurio says. No. What happens if Galga comes back? Chris says, I don't think it will come back the same way it came. Matari says, no. Go back to Tatuta. Go. Alf says, Yo-Yo, Yo-Yo. What is it? Yo-Yo, I have a plan. What plan? What are you thinking? Do not worry. Leave it to me. Alf says to the guards, hello. Taro says, yes, may I help you? I shall pass here. What is this guy? Matari says. Alf showed something to the two watchmen, but Yurio and Chris couldn't see what it was. Taro says, oh, I think this is a... Yes, it is. Matari says, is this real? Hmm. Matari says, hmm. Matari stared at Alf with his piercing, examining eyes. Alf stared back at Matari. Yurio and Chris thought they saw sparks between the two men. Oh, could it be love? again, the narrator, I guess, says, I can't continue anymore. Atari says, I lost. Are they having a staring contest? Elf says, now everything is done. Yurio says, how did you do? Tell us? It is nothing. I just won a staring contest. Ha ha ha. That was right. Chris says, you sound suspicious. Do not worry. We should hurry off to Nelva. Ha ha ha. Alright, let's check out his stuff. As far as equipment, he has an iron spear and ringmail. Okay. So that's what we have. We have ringmail as well. I saw the iron spear for a stat. I saw the iron spear for sale. I think it was iron anyway. It definitely was a spear. And but no one in our party could use it. So here's someone who can use it. And as far as items, we share items, right? I'm not gonna... I don't suppose he would add to our item count. Doesn't look like he did, as far as that. Maybe he had pet food. Yeah, it wouldn't make sense. What about magic for him? So for finishing moves, he has a shine flat. I don't know what that is. So we'll find out. In skills, he has Whirlwind, area attack against nearby enemies. Pretty sweet. Doesn't Yurio have that? Or someone has that. I think. Stunning Blow and Shear. Oh, I should have her cheer instead of just waiting when I ever do that. Well, here's a history. We still have to fill out quite a bit. Yeah, here's all the things we've done. And the future has yet to be written. Alright, I guess that's all we can find out about Alf. But I guess there's no status we can see on them. I'm gonna run back to the shop and see if there's a better spear. I think it is iron, but it's just in case it's like a steel spear or something. Oh, the travelers I met earlier. Be careful, because Nelva is still dangerous. Tyro says, we still expect more people evacuating from Nelva. I honestly don't know what's going to happen. Alright, let's run back to town. I just want to make sure. Where is this shop here? It is the iron. Okay. Alright, so we don't need anything from him. I just wonder if anyone would say anything different, especially the people he was traveling with, now that he's with us. Oh, wait. What you got? Nope, cure potion. Already full of that. Well, I'm too busy eating. Talking about eating. Oops. Got mind potion. So I think we're full of mind again. Mind potions. I certainly don't mind having them all. Yeah, nothing new here. No, because even Alf is full. 64 hit points. More, a little more than Chris, but not a lot of magic points at all. He's what level? 6. Okay, so he's a level behind Yurio and Chris here. Yeah, these people haven't anything new to say. I'm gonna be heading on my way. Alright. Oh, what? Nope. Don't need any more of that. And here we go. Okay. Let's see our new party member. Finally, a new person. Oh, this is gonna thrash the enemy rather nicely. Oh, the whirlwind, right. Oh, they're getting all pixelated. Sweet. 2 down, 2 to go. I'm just gonna, not that. I'm gonna do cheer. See how hard he hits for. Hang in there, defense up. Did he go? I missed it. So he's got a lot to go before we get to level 7. I just want to see something, actually. You can see their stats. So his attack, 53, defense, 39. Really similar to Yurio in a lot of the stats. Let's avoid, I think. Avo? It's not that great. Speed, not that great. But better than Chris. Almost as good as Yurio. Okay. I want to see. Oh, there's a wolf or something there. Put this bird in the top at the finishing move here. Missed. Oh, there you go. That's attacking with the spear. Good to see. Well, at least these battles are going to be a lot easier with 3 people. But they're bound to get harder, you know, compensating for our next person here. Hi. It got mad, friendly, and then mad. Scout, bird, and biter wolf. Oh, we've got 5 of them. See what I mean? Now we're increasing in numbers to accommodate our increasing numbers. I wonder how long if he'll stay with us for good or if he's going to be gone once we get to Nelva. Talking about Alf. Well, I'm going to do a finishing move on this wolf here. Skill, cheer to increase our defense again. I'm guessing the defense increase only lasts for the battle. So, as far as magic for him, oh, he doesn't know any spells, okay. Oh, that's the menu I forgot to go into. Alright, but he does have a skill Whirlwind. I'll use it on this wolf over here. Birds are running up. 19 damage on Cress. No good. Yo-Yo defends her. Doing very well. Defense is now up. Oh, he hit two of them. Oh, nice, with the spear. That's a good thing to happen. Alright. So he was aiming for the wolf. Miss. Ah, he's missing. All missing here. He only hit one of them. Wait, no. Hit the one right in front of you. Poking frenzy. Doing low damage on us. Okay, three left. So the biter wolf is gone. Now, I would use his finishing attack, but I think one or both of these are already damaged, so I'd rather use it most effective on a creature that hasn't been hurt yet, because the finishing moves do a lot of damage, so if you want to be effective in general, not just in this combat, that's a good way to do it. Because these things really aren't hurting us that much. $17. Alright. Chris needs some healing here. Yes, overwriting the data. They don't want to fight us. Oh, you'll fight us. Bird and monkey. Finishing move on this ape here. Shine flat, whatever the hell that is. On this guy. What's he saying? Something on my spear. Oh my god. Like a laser frenzy and then laser barrage. I like it. Nope. I went too far. Finishing move like cactus on this other monkey. I'd say that's thoroughly dead at this point. We got some organic food again. A little more of these biter wolves. Let's have Yurio use, Earth Spirit on these things. This is Wind Cutter. I don't know where Wind Cutter works, because it's funny, it says no valid targets. Like, why are they not valid? It had to be some certain type or something of creature to use Wind Cutter on it. Anyway, I will... She'll do the cheer. Whirlwind. At least the birds don't get to attack this round. I don't use these very often because they just use up so much, like half his magic points. But we have so many mind potions, we'll just give him a mind potion after one or two of these. And our bunny will find more. Oh my god, it killed all of them. Sweet. I was saying our bunny will find more of them. We got fleeting food. Are you... What kind of mood are you in? A normal mood. Hungry, okay, good. I was looking forward to giving you something. Yeah. Have an organic food. I know you don't like it that much, but... really helps us in combat. It drops a huge boulder on the enemies at the beginning of the round. As we will now see. Observe. Pet's anger. How dare you attack my humans? Boom! Love it. I don't want to do a finishing move. They're already damaged. It'll be kind of a waste of it. Got diet food. No, I forget, what does diet food do again? There's so many kinds of pet foods. We got three of those. Use wind-based attacks. Oh yeah, we saw that at the beginning of the episode, the video. Jewel Road. Now let's fight you and we'll look at the sign. Let's do the waters. Well, it's the same kind of enemy, and the Earth Spirit was very effective. I'll use Earth Spirit again. Cheer and attack in case they're still alive. Hopefully not. Let your boobs come to our aid. Oh my god. Alright, what we got here? I want to read it. East Nelva, 330 milos. West Tatuda, 335 milos. Okay, so we're basically like halfway there. Good to hear. Chris says, I feel sad to see another town destroyed by Galga. Me too. It gives me shivers just to think that something like that might happen to Ragpig Village. Alf says, the next shrine is in Agunis of Ambush, right? Then the only way is to go through Nelva. From Taiyuyel, you have the choice of traveling by land via Chanom, or taking a boat to Bolt. Chris says, I didn't know you were so knowledgeable, Alf. I'm impressed. It is nothing to be impressed with. Okay. So obviously we're going this way. Oh yeah. Bring it on. Oh, I forgot to give him his magic. I gotta remember that. At least he's full. We can do a finishing move on this. We got three wolves this time. This is gonna be a little tricky. Spider Wolf B will feel the power. I am gonna do the cheer just to try to lessen the impact of these wolves. And what do we have? Whirlwind? On, well, the birds are gonna charge ahead, though. I think I'll wait. I'll just have him attack this wolf, which is gonna run up to him. Or near him. You guys love the music in this game? I just love the the music, especially the combat music. Like, I'm not getting tired of it yet, and we've been in how many fights? Just so well done. Alright, let's focus on the Biter Wolf here. Oh wait, that's Chris. Okay, just have her attack the bird. Zero points. Zero. Zero. Four. Nice. Don't miss. That must be the defense helping us. All it takes is sacrificing a round of combat and we get that defense. Be kind of a waste, but I assume we're gonna rest up in Nelva, so let's just top off Chris and Alf. I'm guessing we'll have a fourth party member at some point. And then so you have so many of these mind potions. Use one on Yurio. I'll give him back everything, but it certainly helps. And this way too, if our little bunny finds another mind potion, then we can actually have it. So might as well. It must be almost a Nelva. Oh, you found something, ah. Can we get it? Still get it after the battle? Taunt. No valid targets. So we can't taunt these things, I guess. They're immune to taunt? I don't know. The birds are gonna run ahead, so no sense running past them. Sometimes they'll attack us and block our path anyway. I am gonna do this cheer again. And let's do Whirlwind. Does it matter? I guess we can use Whirlwind on anything. Use it on the Biter Wolf here. And he'll get his finishing move next time. Next round. I missed. Oh, I noticed the little... Beware. The little, teeth that show up when they attack. Well, I guess he doesn't get his power up by using that whirlwind. You know, let's go for this guy down here. Spider Wolf B. Spider Wolf B. Ha! Yeah, I think that was the one he already attacked. Oh, he's full now. Because I don't know who's damaged, so I'm gonna save it. I think we hit another one of these wolves. I just don't know which one. I guess I could be wrong. Probably that one. Well, that was the one they just hit twice. I don't know. You better run, Birdie. Alright, too late. Oh, they're all full. Look at that. Got angel food. We're gonna have an easy battle next time. We use finishing moves on all of them. Oh, you found something. Cure potion? Nope. Who are you? Chris says hello. Elder Dolito says hello. What happened? Alf asks. I broke my favorite staff. My companion is looking for a branch I could use as a substitute. Where are you going? Yo-Yo asks. We're meeting our family who went to Tatuta before us. Chris says we were in Tatuta just a while ago. Is that right? Have you seen my playful kids, Yumi and Gerardo? Yeah, they're eating. Yo-Yo says, must be them. They were doing well and eating rolled eggs, Chris says. Yeah, they were getting along quite well, so don't worry. That's a relief. I'm glad. Thank you for telling me. Oh, who's this? Namel says, I found a branch, Grandpa. Who are these people, Grandpa? They were keeping me company because you were taking your time. Oh my. I'm sorry. Are you going to Nelva? Alf says, yes, we are. I think you came at a bad time. We had a bad crop, and whatever did grow was trashed by Galga. Alf says, speaking of Galga, do you know which way it went from Nelva? Do you think it's going south? I think so, the elder says. Rotfee Island is in that direction, and further on is Ambush. Namel says, don't talk about it now. I want to take a rest. I've been running around in the forest, so I'm tired. Elder says, we should take a rest too before heading for Tatuta. You take care too. Thank you for listening to an old man. Alf says, no, it's me who should thank you for giving me valuable information. Okay. Namel? Nelva is only a short distance away. People there are friendly, so relax. Okay. Any more creatures? I want to use my finishing moves here. Nelva, the capital of Menarth, west of Tuda, 665 Milos. Alright, I guess I'll save the... Castle town, look at that. I'll save the, for next time, the finishing moves. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when we explore the city of Nelva. Take care, and always... Seek adventure.